A warning for dog owners. A parasitic worm that can cause a potentially deadly illness in dogs has been found in California for the first time.
KCRA3's Golston Dart joins us with the concerns. Golston.
So, yeah, it's a heads up here, guys. Researchers at UC Riverside found the parasite known as a liver fluke. It's in Southern California, but there are questions about whether it could spread to other parts of the state. Now, the parasite was found near the Arizona border on the banks of the Colorado River. So it's mainly found in the Gulf Coast and South Atlantic states. And the liver fluke is carried by two species of snail. In dogs, the parasite can cause a potentially deadly disease. If caught quickly, it can be treated with deworming drugs, but symptoms can be similar to other conditions, making it difficult to diagnose. Researchers say for now it's a Southern California issue, but it is a problem that could spread.
This is going to be limited to Southern California because there's no tributaries that are connecting the Colorado River up to Northern California. It's really dependent on whether these two species of snail can get to any of our waterways. So if they do, it would be considered a separate event.
Officials say that since 2019, 11 dogs in Southern California have had the disease. One of those dogs did die, Lisa.
And can this parasite affect other animals, or what about people?
Well, again, it's a parasite, so I mean, it could be a risk to animals that live along a river area. As for people, the parasite can cause things like swimmer's itch in humans. It's a condition that usually goes away on its own, but special creams, cold compresses, and Epsom salt baths can also help with that.